You cannot pay it back. You have to pay it forward. One day, after my mentoring session, I was having a casual discussion with my mentor. And I asked him, "Sir, you have guided me so much. Like, you have guided me in every areas of my life, be it business, be it progression in the career with respect to job, then my entrepreneurial journey after quitting a six-figure salary and getting into the business, in my personal life, to set my goals, to give me the vision, probably everything you have done for me, and you have guided me like crazy. Sir, how can I pay it back to you? I am obliged. It's impossible to measure what you have done for me, but is there any way how I can pay it back to you?" And you will be glad to know what my mentor said. He said, "You cannot pay it back. You have to pay it forward. Learn the art of paying it forward to the society, to the people who are looking up to you, so that you can create or you can expand the universe in which you are living. As an entrepreneur, I believe that it's our responsibility and the skill which we need to learn to pay it forward to the society. Are you paying it forward? Question yourself." Hello guys, like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel and stay tuned by pressing the bell icon.